What's up, guys? Norin here. And this video is for you guys who like drinking beer, aging beer, cellaring beer, etc. So we're all like good beer. I'm going to show you guys what I got, where I store it, and I'm going to waste any more of your time. Let's go check it out. A little beer porn for you guys. All right. Over here is where I cellar it. Got some wine fridges. Keeping those. I got these off Craigslist super cheap. I got this from a yard sale for like 25 bucks. It works great. Up here, down here in Arizona, we don't have basements, so can't really cellar in a basement. I got to keep it in fridges. Got some kits I need to cook up there. Got an IPA over there. Let's get to it, guys. Beer porn. Stone Vertical Epic. I got a few of these. 06, 7, 8, 10, some 11s. I got the Abyss from Deschutes. I got 9, 10, and a couple of 11s. Awesome beer. Dogfish Head, Miles Davis Bitches Brew. I'm aging that one. That was pretty good. Night Stalker, Imperial Stout from Goose Island. Got some of the brewery. Black Damnation. Oh, yes. That's a damn good beer. I got some of the Sierra Nevada 30th Anniversary left. Some Shirley Darkness. I think that's 10 and 11. It was 11, 12. I can't remember. Darn good beers. Cigar City. Marshall Zhukovs Stout or whatever, however you pronounce it, and Hanepa's Imperial Stout. These Cigar City guys, they're rocking it right now. These are some darn good stouts, some of the best I've ever had. I'm pretty sure they are the best I've ever had. I also got some a Double Bastard, this big bad boy. This is a 3-quart. I need to drink this up. It's an 09. Chris, when you get home, buddy, we're going to drink this up. I got a Brewery Black Tuesday, got a Lumberyard, this is an aged Imperial Red. This is the best Imperial Red I've ever had. It's aged in bourbon barrels. The guys at Lumberyard really know how to brew up some reds. I think they won the Great American Beer Fest for one of their reds, etc. Just awesome. Perfect Storm, that's a darn good beer there. 06 and an 08, Bourbon County Stout. I got a rare left. I got one left. 14th anniversary from Firestone. 15th. That was awesome. I love that one. I got some of the Parabolas. A couple of years here. Got only one of those left. A couple of those. Got a few Abacuses. I really like those. Some Scuba. Over here we got some Russian River. Redemption and Consecration. Those are really good. I got some old Rasputin age in here. I really like those. Some Keller. Some Allagash. I got a couple of those. Shipyard. Don't ask me why I'm aging these pumpkin beers. I don't know. I really enjoyed both of these. They were awesome. So I just want to see what happens in 6 months. If they smooth out or what, etc. I don't know. So I got this from Sonoran Brewing Company. This is their limited edition Imperial Stout. I wish I would have bought like 10 of these. That was an amazing stout. That was up there with Cigar City. It was that good. It was amazing. Mirror Mirror, some Juliet. It's an 09, a 10 Matilda, Sophia. I really like these from Goose Island. Pretty good. Over here we got some Bigfoot Barley Wine from Sierra Nevada. I love that brewery. These age very well if you want to get into aging beers, etc. This is a good one to start with. They're cheap. They're affordable. And they age well, drink well, etc. Got some Dogfish Head 90 minutes age in here. Port Brewing 2009 Older Viscosity. Let's see, got another Dogfish Head, some Trappist over here. I got some 10, 8, etc. I got some Westy 12s. I don't got them out right now. Bell's Bass 9000. Hair of the Dog over here. This I wish I could get more of these. These are so good. Anyways, I got some Adam Doggy Claws. Fred, Cherry Adam, etc. Darn good. Also got some Thomas Hardy Ales. I really like sipping these. They age very well. I wish they still made this. I think that's an 80, 81, 95, 03, 05, 06, some 07s, and 08s. Got a bunch of those. Really good. And then over here, check this out. I got some Dark Lord aging over here. I got 9. Got some 10s, 11, and a 12. I haven't had the 12 yet. I only got one bottle of it. I'm waiting until they go down in price. Fortunate enough, I got a friend who lives in Indiana, hooked me up. And so pretty excited about those. My birthday's coming up Tuesday. I think I might open that bad boy there. I'm not sure yet, see how I feel. So anyways, here's just a quick overview of some of what I got cellaring and aging, etc. right now. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm sure you did. Sonoran Desert Prepper out.